dripping from him in those veins. He tore that sword out of him. He said, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? His face for a mockery spit, a crown of cruel mockery pulled out over his brow. His nails drove with rolling spikes, his back riven until his ribs showed too, swinging on the cross, screaming, dying, sinner's death, the sin of the world upon him. There, God riven his sides, tore his soul out of him, when he said, into thy hands I command my spirit. And he dropped his head in the earth, shut and belched out its rocks. There he is. There's God's covenant. There's the fulfilling of it.
Christ will God bring with him.